I have no clue where I'm at here. Crap. Goal is to level up just base combat and also to do something. Else, but to level up base combat, I'm gonna have to smack a lot of things. And which is something I don't like really doing, says the blacksmith. Nothing in the mail. But curse my bad aim. Thank you. Chickens. I need materials, though. So we're gonna head in here. Sadly, I have to light the place up. Where did I put those arrows? I don't think I have the arrows anymore. You got two goals here, because there's this mysterious blade here that seems to just never want to be fully done. So we don't know what to do with it. So we're gonna be doing this fun job for a little bit of some time. Just never seems to want to sharpen, which is odd, but it's not fully sharpened. I don't know. Might have to make another one of those, because it's confusing me. There's one more thing I could try, but don't know if it's gonna work. This blade's a mystery. I might have to make another one. Not the only person who saw that, right? Which is how many ores? Ten. 10 ore. How much coal do I have? This is going to be one risky job. I'm going to have to collect some coal while I'm down there. These last two. Yeah, I got a bunch of arrows. Yeah, I'm good. I need this dry grass in here. Which I can easily grab from the mines. In that dry grass. Okay. Oh, come on, cut. Where are these pain in the butt boys that just didn't want to cut finally? Thank you. One cook. Alright, let's get our butts moving. First things first, might as well. Well, no, let's not do that first, because, well, I checked earlier, so. Wouldn't be any worth. Interesting. Another Warhammer. Don't know what that is, so I can't touch it. We're literally only looking for copper. So there should be no reason to head down too deep. Unless I can't find a recall potion, as we like to call it. All remembering correctly, I wasn't back there. Maybe a lot of coal there. But you gotta remember, we're also looking for recall potions. Sweet. Oh crap. Just don't want to deal with them by myself, especially if there's a lot there. Okay. I need copper here. Just a fuck ton of coal. Oh, shoot, copper. Darn, that chest is that freaking loud. I can hear it from down here. Anyway. Fills you up nice and quick. All right. There we go. Reforge. To the forge. Okay, sorry, this video is just disturbingly quiet. It's like a bunch of inner thoughts running through my head here. Just let that go for a bit. Grab these wonderful new templates. Crap. We're out of room. So we're just gonna have to use those, I guess. Another Warhammer for Tony. Thing never fits. Ah, crap. No, we don't want that on the floor. Because the last time that happened, just all of a sudden, just freaking vanished. Alright. It is such a good game, I'm gonna be honest. Oddly fun. Alright, we got one finished for once. Goodness gracious. So then why isn't this one working? That one's just kind of a bugged one, I guess. Can this still, I swear to God. No, it can't. It just requires a larger handle, I guess? That's a C. Does it require a specific handle? Maybe it just requires a different handle. God, it is meant to be a two-handed sword. Let's go beat the crap out of some creatures, I guess. Useful. Zoom it, zoom it, zoom. Man, I love these arrows. They may be freaking weird looking, but damn, they're useful. After this, we're gonna go ride some roller coasters. That's basically kind of being worked on. Whee! Oh, what's that problem? Let's head back to my house so we're not in an area that phantoms can spawn. Gonna be another one of these where my frickin' bow just decides to randomly vanish. Down there. Nice, so I have another bow and arrow gone. There it is. Walked right over it. Now, let me take my IRL robe off. I just gotta make more fire arrows to use in the cave. I'm becoming a good shot. Yeah, we kind of been treating our workplaces as homes, basically. Technically, all the workplaces have a specific area. Like, Tony has that area up there. It's kind of like a hotel room. I get this building next door. It's been a part of my workplace. It's literally a part of my workplace. But I'm gonna be honest, Aaron. Nothing else that I could do here. So we're gonna go ride some roller coasters. What I'm got. I'm gonna sit down right here. Oh, I would have to reinstall it. Gosh darn it. Come on. Oh, cursed it being large. So let's do this. We'll screw around with some of the weird ass mods I got. So why not we sit there? Let's try a new song. I love 360. Fun. To be honest, I was borderline very fun. What other songs can we play that's on my favorites list that I haven't played before yet?
Shut the door.
Random wall height. Let's see how fun this is.
Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed. Summon, I'm a doom, I'm a you, assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I'm in a rubber. So say anything you say, I'm sick of singing off of me and it'll glue you. And devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off, they'll be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get it motivated, I make elevating music. You make elevating.
We'll do this one later. I wanna see. Let's see if I remember how to have this song goes. Fun. No, let me do it. That was fun. Let's turn off those fucking walls. That was cursed. Let's play some rap god, as I promise.
Lyrics coming at you.
Again, I don't know how to delay this, so if it's delayed,
look,
don't be mad at me.
I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings.
Or you couldn't be mad at me.
I'm only going to get this one chance. Something's wrong. I can feel it. It's just a feeling I've got. Like something's about to happen, but I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. And if he is bananas, as you say, I'm not taking any chances.
You're just one of the dinosaurs.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk when I hat cock it. Got a fat nap from that rat profit. Made a living and a killing off it. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office. With Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack. I'm an MC still as honest. But as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, killaholic.
Kill them all.
This libbity, gibbity, hibbity, hip hop. You don't really want to get into a piss and match with this rapity rat pack and a Mac in the back of the yak backpack. Rap, rap, yap, 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 giddy, yak, nap. The exact same time I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing that, I'll still be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots and crack it in. Only realized it was ironic, I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Feel my wrath of attack, rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad, it's actually disastrously bad. For the whack, for the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard, that hard. Everybody wants the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have got.
Will there be truth for the blueprints? Simply raging youthful exuberance. Everybody loves to root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid, need nothing but shoot for the moon since. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Yeah, I lead a new school full of students. Me, I'm a product of Rakim, Lakim, Sebastian, Tupacin, W-A-Q-K dot ring. Y'all are easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to intake, grow up, blow up, and be in a position to meet Run DMC, induct him into the motherfucking Rakim. Roll Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church and burst in a ball of flames. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the Alcohol of Fame on the wall of
shame.
You fags think it's all a game, till I walk a flock of flames. Off a plankin', tell me what in the fuck are you thinking? Little gay looking boy, so gay I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. You witnessing a massacre like you're watching a church gathering take place looking boy. Boy, they that boy's gay, that's all they say looking boy. You get a thumbs up pat on the back and a way to go from your label every gay looking boy. Hey looking boy, what you say looking boy? I get a hell yeah from Trey looking boy. I'ma work for everything I have, never ask nobody for shit, get out my face looking boy. Face looking boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace looking boy. Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nah, back, nah. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR, NASCAR. Dale and Hart of the trailer park, the white trash guard. Kneel before General Zod, this clan is Krypton. No, Asgard, Asgard. So you be Thor and I'll be Odin. You Rodin, I'm omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloading. Immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mom deep throating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and here it comes trying to censor you like that one line.
Ooh,
I said,
way.
Oh, no, back from the Mathers LP1 when I tried to sell, take 7 kids from Columbine, put them all in a line, had an AK-47, a revolver and a 9. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm morphing into an immortal coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004, and I don't know what the fuck that you rhyme for. You're pointless as Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You like normal for being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot you. Like when Fabit has made Ray J mad. His dad said he looked like a faggot. They wear his pads hanging to a man while he played piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on a cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
I'm a you assume I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is ricocheting off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating. Never
are fading, and I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off. They'll be celebrating, cause I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevating music.
You make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip-hop, it's pop, cause I found a hella way to fuse it. With rock, shock rap, with doc. Don't wanna lose yourself, I'll make them lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verses you, it's curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs, you could sacrifice virgins to,
School flunky, pill junkie, but look at the accolades. These skills grown me, full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself, cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above you, ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, so Satan, take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front, pumping heavy D in the voice. Still chunky, but funky, but in my head there's something I can feel tugging and struggling.
Ooh,
angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate. But if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't batter the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? No mistake, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall on a face. And don't be a retard, be a king, think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?
Fun. Fun as it always was. No, we can make Rush E like 5 times harder. And I know the way to Mars Spaghetti Extension. This isn't gonna be fun whatsoever. That note. Up there. Not fun. Anybody wants to try that Mod Spaghetti extensions, go ahead, have some fun with that. That was not fun. Let's turn off that. Let's try 360 mode. Seems like it'd be fun. What song? Though. Behind the Mask was fun. Chariot's fun. Well, it's not really fun, it's just not that of a song. Fury. Furry Chase is my favorite. Do the fun. I know exactly what song I could try this on, and there's gonna be no regret whatsoever, because I'm totally gonna play through the entire thing. Because I'm totally gonna play through this entire goddamn song like this. And I'm not just gonna end it when it's just too much. It's already weird.
1, 2, 3, let's go!
It kind of, it's just like the same thing, but it's just off-putting, I guess. Turn those off. Did that one game install yet? Yes, it did. You know, without mine, we're gonna ride a couple roller coasters. Yeah. I'm gonna sit down. I'll be 40. Whoa. Did they make it so it explodes at you? No. When will they? I'll fuck you too.
Whee!
So.
Welcome to Epic Roller Coasters!
I don't care, I don't want to do the tutorial again. Seems that they found their tour guides normal versus cool. I'll have to download them all again. I'm gonna play. Ah. In the meantime, change the mode to shooter and we'll have some fun. Oh, cool. Loading, loading. Oh my god. The noise. Helmet. No helmet. We can't do that one. Jesus Christ. It's way too loud. We just write it on nice and classic mode. And nobody has a seating partner, so I'm gonna be by myself. So this is gonna be fun. Means when
access denied.
Well, fuck you too.
Identify yourself.
No one. You still have bad aim. Yeah, fucking have terrible aim. Let's do another one. Let's do this one. Let's see what hell I ended in here. This will be the last one for today. Thanks, dude. You're very helpful. Thank you. What the fuck was that? My boy Harold. It's okay, boys. We're good. It was just Harold. Holy shit, this bot died too fast. Okay. That's how that fucking happens. Congrats. Peace, people.